Okay, I guess I don't know if it's gonna work. Man. Whatever, it's not working for me. Why is it like this? Guess it's not gonna work for me. What a shock. Well, I think I got a little bit submerged. Let's continue, I guess. Oh, actually on YouTube. Okay, now it's working. Weird. Whatever.
I don't want to talk about it.
Both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
You're expecting congratulations? Come on, try and catch me.
You see him back there? What's that thing he used?
No idea. He saved our lives. That's all I can do.
Patient's name is Victor Saez. For the record, the patient has transferred from Dr. Cassidy, who is on leave after the incident last week. Hello, Victor. Please, take a seat. Guards, you can leave us.
Sorry, Doctor. Warden's orders. I can't leave you alone with him.
I understand. Hello, Victor. How are you feeling today? Victor, I can't help you if you don't speak.
Depressed. Does that help you? Can you get into my mind, Doctor?
Why depressed?
I'm just thinking about the one that got away. The one I chose. I needed the mark. I want the mark!
System is going nuts. What's happening to this place?
Thanks, Batman.
Come on, keep up! You getting tired? Let me give you a little help. Ooh, you're getting warmer!
What has four walls, two sides, and one XDA?
Ah!
response to medication has been poor.
Touching.
Hello, Victor. Touching. Is there anything you'd like to talk about today?
Touching.
Victor! Touching. This is going nowhere.
Touching.
Guards! Touching. Get him out of here!
You heard the doctor. Get up.
Touching.
Didn't you hear me?
He's got another! Oh! Get a trike in him! Get a trike in him! Oh, God! He's on Bill!
He's cutting him! Get him off! Get him off!
To you then, my dear.
Get up!
Thank you. hit you, you hit you. Come on!
Oh, for fuck's sake. What the fuck?
Ugh.
quiet. Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective, you tell me!
I'm done. Harley is subdued, and I have her print scanned.
So you can find the secret lab in the gardens?
Yes. Harley's been everywhere on the island, so I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, listen. Be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
Yeah, I mean, I'll know who's there. Miss Ivy. Poison, that is. She'll probably be there. Forgot how to get up there.
You do know how to read a map, don't you, detective?
Yeah. My ass. Still doesn't get me up there. There has to be Mr. Freeze over there. Like I said, Mr. Freeze. The real true Mr. Freeze, not the little... It's a ma'am Freeze. The real actual Freeze.
Isolation since the attack on Zagar last week. As I wait for him to be brought up to me, I have had time to review his notes. I am increasingly worried. He cannot be cured. He has no empathy for his victims. Deep down, I believe he views all of us as potential victims.
Doc, are you okay?
What's happening?
It's Zaz. He broke out of isolation. He's gone.
Oh, God!
Don't worry, Doc. You're the safest place. Definitely left the island.
Of course. But someone needs to alert the authorities. He'll need to kill again. Do you understand me? Needs to. Oh, no. He's gone after Dr. Cassidy.
Hello?
Sarah, it's Gretchen. Listen to me.
Hold on. There's someone at the door.
Sarah! Do not answer the door! Can you?
And she opens the door, and we all know what happened. Let's see here, which one? I don't need any of them. This one? I guess that's the one I needed. Okay. Son of a bitch. my controller went out on me. Great. Okay.
My family's killer stood in front of me. Years of therapy have deemed him sane. I was proud to see him walk free. In exchange for his liberty, the state required only a signature. He talked about wanting to walk in a park, how he longed to feel fresh air on his face. And then he took my father's fountain pen and killed my secretary. As he was subdued, he screamed out, pleading for forgiveness, for pity. But I had none. I watched as guards beat him to a stain on the floor.
Can't get the ventilation system working, Batman. The room is still full of that maniac's gas.
I can't clear the gas. Nothing's working.
Get me out of here! You rescued the wrong warden. He's an imposter. You know how many freaks are in this place.
island has been restricted. Police and state troopers are manning checkpoints.
That's correct. The island is effectively cut off from the mainland. Nothing on or off. Early reports that Batman himself is on the island appear to be confirmed. Eyewitness reports state that he was returning the Joker to Arkham after the incident at the mayor's office. There are unconfirmed reports that Batman was killed during the Joker's daring escape, but I must stress, this is currently unconfirmed. More as it happens. Back to the studio.
Thank you, Jack. We'll bring you more as it happens. As Jack said, we do not know for certain, but it appears Batman may have been killed in the breakout attempt. Stay on this channel for the latest news. Now, back to the scheduled program.
Of Joker aside, some of our crazy guests attacked the party early. And when I say crazy, I mean real psycho. Word of warning, if anyone sees a dribbling fool barking in the moon, or maybe just burning like a kitten, do your thing. Walk up to them, put your arm around them, show them that you care before you ring that bell.
I made them easy to find. I guess not.
Take patient interview 20. Joker is more interesting than I originally believed. When Project Titan is operational, I believe Joker will be the perfect test subject. Good afternoon. Today, I thought I'd skip back to our previous conversations about your family.
Of course. I was born in a small fishing village. I always wanted to join the circus, but my father wouldn't really let me.
I don't believe you.
My father was a cop. 1 week from retirement from the mob.
I've seen the movie. What are you scared of?
Scared?
Yes, scared. There's obviously something. Something that made you what you are.
What if I'm too scared to remember? It hurts too much.
Then I can help you.
Does Scarecrow's gas break down barriers as it drives you insane? My map will help you, Batman. Challenges appear to those with the correct position in life.
Finally got that glidey thing. already got the spoon.
Private notes of Dr. Young. Titan sees a success. All my funding worries have been solved after the unexpected donations from Mr. White. Joker has also shown a remarkable interest in the possibility of a cure. Once the protein bonding process is finalized, I will...
Dr. Young, you ready?
Oh, yes, yes, come in.
You'll hurt my feelings, Doc. Keeping me waiting like that.
Sit down. You can leave us.
You sure?
We're fine. Aren't we, Joker?
Yes!
Well, if you insist, I'm just outside, okay?
So is he here? Did your patient X arrive?
Yes, I must say, progressing more rapidly than I expected. But enough of that. Let's talk about you.
No. Let's talk more about your Titan project.
My what? How do you...
How do I know you have Bane strapped to a table in the basement while you pump him dry? Would you believe a lucky guess?
I should pick up Harley Quinn's trail. I can't waste any time in finding the Titan production plant.
What do you call the detective who is only halfway to the
end, loser?
in Iceland, November 12th, 11:33 a.m. Good morning, Pamela. How are you today?
Fine. Today is a special day.
What do you mean?
This is the anniversary of my new life. When I found my true self, my destiny.
Are you referring to your event with Dr. Woodrow?
Yes. What else? Of course, at the time, I thought Jason had poisoned me. But in retrospect, he did me a huge favor.
And why do you believe what he did has helped you?
He showed me the bigger world. A world I should protect. Of course, my first offer was rejected.
Offer? You tried to kill everyone in Gotham.
Well, sometimes you need to prove back hard in order to make something flourish.
Joker's cooking something up, man.
Yeah, and it don't feel good.
He thinks he's down with something. Messing with people's bodies. He tried that stuff on me, and I...
You get a lot of fleas off the ground! I'll shoot you in the face!
Come on, wake up! Damn it, he's a cold! What are we gonna do now? We've gotta find him, or we're next, you hear me? This.
Remember, boys, look in every corner. He's a tricky one. Could pop out of anywhere. When he does, blow his head off.
What are you doing?
I'll cut you down.
Can I be the real bad?
Gotta say, I thought you'd last longer.
What the heck was that? That just totally failed.
Cut me down!
Come on. Whatever.
This can't be happening. Come on, move! Shit! Oh, my God.
I salute my fallen enemy!
Asshole. Controller went out again. Oh, me. This is why I can't have nothing. Nothing. It just doesn't want to stay. Doesn't want. Fucking ass. No. What the heck?
Loser didn't stand a chance! I mean, look at me!
Batman better not try and mess with us.
Are you blind? Look down on the ground!
You heard Joker! Joker was right, I found someone! Come on, wake up! Damn it, he's cold! What are we gonna do now? Shut up and keep looking! I don't know where he's been. us somewhere! Hold on, I'm coming with you!
Don't worry, boys, you can do it! He doesn't stand a chance!
Where did he go? I'm at the door! Nothing here!
Send Harley up there, there'll be trouble!
I'm dead. I'm as good as dead! I'm nothing! Leave me! Please! Hey, get off me!
You need to stop this now, before it goes too far.
Stop? But everyone's dying to see what I do next.
Let him go now.
Really? Okay, if you say so, then. Whoopsie!
No!
You really need to speed things up, Bats.
At this rate, you'll never catch me!
I need to shut down power to this room.
No way you were doing this alone. Who's helping you? Found that one too? Preposterous.
Hmm.
Please! I'm not important. I can't help you. Kick their ass, you bad man! Soon? Thanks. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I eat punks like these for breakfast. What were they doing in here?
The ones that weren't hitting me went over there and started doing something to the power controls. I have no idea what they were doing. I thought the gardens would be the last place those escaped goons would be interested in. So much for logic in this place.
Looks like Joker has booby-trapped this control box. This is going to be tougher than before, but it's a risk I'll need to take.
I'll stay here. Joker's men may try to retake the generator.
To the generator ahead.
Well, aren't you the persistent?
persistent one. Bats, always one step ahead. It won't be long before I have an army of Titan monsters at my fingertips. Ooh, just imagine me being carried through the streets, stepping over the corpses of all those innocent citizens. It's going to be glorious, so I can't wait.
This area is falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. We need to climb up the old-fashioned way.
Tell you what you will.
It's the bat!
Are you okay?
Do I look okay? They were gonna kill me. We were in the aviary hiding out, and they came in with Joker shooting up the place and loaded us into cages.
Are they still in there?
No, man. No one's come out since. You got to help them.
Stay here.
Okay, I guess we don't go that way.
Security colors. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Well, I think I'm going to take a little break. Yeah. But the game is good. Get it. I'm going to be back later. Peace.